It's a great pleasure and privilege to now introduce Agnès Varda and her manifesto, What to Do, How to Do It, A Potato Story. Agnès Varda's actually films ever since 1954, La Pointe Courte, Cléo de 5 à 7, 61, Saint-Antoine Ilois Vagabond, 1985, Jaco de Nantes, 1990, Les Glaneurs et la Glaneuse, 2000, many, many more films. These are just a few. Agnès Varda has inspired generations of filmmakers and artists, and is a great hero also in the world of art. When Rikri Tiravanisha, Molly Nesbitt and I curated Utopia Station at the Biennale in Venice in 2003, we invited Agnès Varda to realize her first installation in a museum exhibition context. And she did the groundbreaking installation Patat Utopia, a video installation, and also a performance. Ever since, she has had big exhibitions, among them Lille et Elle, Fondation Cartier in 2006. We are very, very excited as Agnès Varda is in London tonight. Again, related to Patat Utopia, but in a very different way, Agnès revisits this performance. She's also presenting a very new film, which she specially made as a manifesto for tonight, and which I think is the first film in the world about the very recent credit crunch. A very warm welcome to Agnès Varda.
En anglais, curse cigarette potato. Pomme de terre fin de siècle, en anglais, up-to-date potato. La pomme de terre Canada, qui a été importée du Canada. Quelques variétés françaises. Achille Lénon, Alexandrine Poussard, artichaut jaune, aspasie, belle Augustine, belle de Vincennes, blanche plate de Belgique, bonne white lime, bonne Wilhelmine, caillot, chandernagore, chardon, cinquantenaire, pomme de terre, quarantaine plate hâtive. What about the coming century? We go ahead, progressing, discovering, inventing, and also we go backwards, losing some quality of life, destroying the planet.
À germes violets et en Picardie cornichon. Baïa, Béa, Belle de Fontenay, pomme de terre Belle de Fontenay, très connue. Dites aussi boulangère. BF15, Binge, Bleu d'Auvergne, Blondie, Bondeville, Bonnotte de Noirmoutier. Duchesse, Early Rose, Eden, Elkana, Elodie, Emeraude, Éole, Epona, Estima, Estival, Europa. Fauchette, Fanette, Fausta, Felsina, Florette, Floriane, Floris, Franceline, Frégate. Goulvena, Gourmandine, Gredine, Hermine, Institut de Beauvais.
Varieties of potatoes, all those different kinds, remind us that people also are different. We don't know enough about all the varieties of people. We don't learn enough about them. I chose the potato, modest vegetable, as the perfect object to look at and have some thoughts. We are in the middle of a huge economic crisis. A storm of virtual money floating between stock markets, internet transactions, money flying from a bank to another. All that is immaterial economy. It can be opposed to material economy. People's problems, unemployment, subprime loan dramas, loss of purchasing power, poverty, injustice, and also discrimination and segregation. Regarding potatoes, it means sorting according to format, sizes, and calibers. Market makes the law.
jette tous les hors-calibre.
Pour le commerce, nous, on vend des pommes de terre d'une grille 45 mm à 75. Tout le reste, tout ce qui est au-dessus est automatiquement jeté.
Bon, ben, ça, c'est la taille en dessous duquel c'est refusé par le marché. Ça, c'est une pomme qui n'a rien pour elle. C'est comme une personne qui n'est pas belle et pas intelligente. Elle est petite et elle a un coup de soleil. Valeur commerciale zéro.
Our society overproduces, overconsumes. The waste is enormous.
Alors quand je vois tout ce gâchis là, les pillages des gens qui n'ont rien à manger, c'est lamentable de voir ça.
Quand je pense à la bouffe, jetée, gâchée, c'était pas ouf, censé, y'a de quoi être fâché. Si demain t'es mis dehors par ta femme lâchée, en galère, ton emploi tu le perds, tu seras content de savoir où se récupère la nourriture.
In towns and cities, some people have to bend down and salvage what other people throw away. They need our leftovers to eat.
Tout ce que les gens jettent.
Back to the potatoes. Recession might force us to reduce our eating patterns. Let's eat differently, eat less, and with less choice of food.
Lundi, des patates, mardi, des patates, mercredi, des patates aussi. Jeudi, des patates, vendredi, des patates, samedi, des patates aussi. Dimanche, un gratin de pommes de terre.
Now, about the future, so much needs to be changed. Here are three sequences about problems that should be resolved. Plagues such as racism, machismo, and destruction of nature. As for the collective struggle of women, they also fight for the right to decide if they want to bear each child or not.
Ce n'est pas plus papa que le pape ou le roi, le juge ou le docteur qui me feront la loi.
J'essayais de vivre un féminisme joyeux, mais en fait j'étais très en colère. Les viols, les femmes battues, les femmes excisées. Les femmes avortaient dans des conditions épouvantables. Des jeunes filles qui allaient se faire un curetage à l'hôpital. Et des jeunes internes qui leur disaient « Pas d'anesthésie, ça vous apprendra. »
This is in France. But in so many countries, women have no rights at all. Look at the disaster when one sole ship full of oil goes under. It can pollute beaches and kill oil-stricken birds. An ecologic suggestion, ride a bicycle in the country and in town. Or drive a handmade car, running with leg energy. Is it sometimes a progress to go backwards? Back to the basics. Space and desire.
Space and desire.
A clean land and sky.
A clean land.
A clean ocean,
a clean
and windy sky.
And love.
Mm-hmm.
Merci infiniment, Agnès Varda. Many, many, many thanks to Agnès Varda. This also not only to thank Agnès, but also to congratulate her on the amazing success of her new feature film, Les Plages d'Agnès, which premiered actually at the Venice Film Biennial and is now, this October, premiered for the UK in London. Many, many thanks, Agnès Varda.